of this murder, and according to the mayor, they may have a few leads.
They have some leads. Again,
now, anyone with information on this murder is being asked to call the New Bedford Police Department. As always, you can leave an anonymous tip on the department's website. Live in New Bedford, Jodi Reed, NBC 10 News.
Jodi,